my face and claim the promises of God's word. That's the choice I make. I'd rather believe than worry when the storms of life roll in. God's word gives me the courage to prevail and win. Have you heard the story about a couple of frogs who fell into a bucket of cream? One frog was sure that they'd both die, but the other one said, not me. The worried froggy sank to the bottom, but the other kept paddling away. He turned that cream right into butter when he jumped out. I heard him say, I'd rather believe than worry when the pressure's in my face. Claim the promises of God's word, that's the choice I made. I'd rather believe than worry when the storms of life roll in. God's word gives me the courage to prevail and win. Many folks don't control the thinking, their minds run here and there. With no true standard to hold on to, they're stuck in doubt, worry, and fear. But on the other hand, we can have good believing, our hearts settled and blessed. Feasting on the riches of God's word brings confidence, trust, and faithfulness. I'd rather believe than worry when the pressure's in my face. And claim the promises of God's word, that's the choice I made. I'd rather believe than worry when the storms of life roll in. God's word gives me the courage to prevail and win. As believers, we don't have time to worry. We're too busy moving ahead. We're so thrilled to see God's word live. Can't wait to get up out of bed. In God's way of abundance and power, we're learning and growing each day. When our day is done and our head hits a pillow, thankful we can say, we'd rather believe than worry when the pressure's in our face. And claim the promises of God's word, that's the choice we made. We'd rather believe than worry when the storms of life roll in. And God's word gives us the courage to prevail and win. And God's word gives us the courage to prevail and win.